He was killed in combat 45 years ago, but a Bakersfield soldier is finally being honored for his act of bravery. Army Specialist Leonard Alvarado died during Vietnam on August 12, 1969. He's one of 24 veterans who will receive the Medal of Honor during a ceremony at the White House on March 18th. Three of those veterans are still alive. The Pentagon says it took a closer look at Alvarado, along with other soldiers, because their sacrifice may have been overlooked due to their race or religion.